We have an original World War One leather football, hand-stitched, cowhide, stuffed with straw and sawdust, very solid and heavy, but it's the sort of thing that they would have originally been using on the pitch. This is an uncomfortable ball to header. I certainly would want to wear one of these shrapnel helmets if I was going to be using one of these on the pitch. But gives people an idea of the sort of thing that they would have been using at the time.